discovered Titanic's wreckage in 1985. Robert Ballard. Which of the following is a part on the Titanic? Bow. What was the plaque on the Titanic? Where Titanic had its name on? Where was the Titanic shipwrecked? In the Atlantic Ocean. What is a steward? A person who helps you onto the ship. Who was Ruth Becker? One of the survivors of the Titanic. Titanic depart from Southampton, England. When did the ship set sail? April 10th, 1912. Where is the bow located on Titanic? In the front of your ship. Where is the stern of the ship? Back. When did the ship sink? April 15th, 1912. Rescue of the Titanic. Carpathia. What is a voyage? A long journey to a distant place. Approximately how many passengers and crew were on board the Titanic? 2,200.